The Pioneer woman, Ree Drummond, posted another update on how her nephew and husband are doing. They were in a head-on crash with each other while battling a grass fire last week. Drummond said in a blog post that her nephew is on the mend, but broke some ribs, had a pretty bad concussion. Her husband had more serious injuries. She says he broke his back in two places, was very close to being catastrophic, but he's now recovering in a Tulsa hospital.